if you have a plant like this with this pot from a big box store, please don't forget to pull off the bottom piece and then water the ground in yours. And that way, your plant drains. Once it's done draining, you pop that piece right back in. You're welcome.